Hello everybody, the review guy here today. Today I have a really good video for you. So first of all, I'm going to show you what I'm going to do. What does that look like to y'all? Quick guess. Bam. Yes, today I'm going to be pressure washing my driveway, which you can tell is really dirty. It needs it really bad. So anyway, I thought I'd take y'all along and show you. You know, I think you got, yeah, you do. You got a smudge. A little smudge on the lens. Okay, took care of that. So this is probably in several parts, but what I'm going to do is, because it's kind of raining a little bit, we'll just say we can't pressure wash in the rain. It beats the heat, right? So I'm going to get set up, and then I'll come back at you. And what I'm going to do is just pressure wash this driveway. Be back in a minute, y'all. Review guy, back at you again. And yes, I'm wearing this mask to protect from breathing in all the stuff that you get off of the pressure wash. Don't get goofy about it. Anyway, there's the pressure washer. I've already built these four squares. I know it doesn't look like it, but it's still running in front of them. So I'm going to do the bottom half of the driveway, and that'll be it. There's the bottom half right there, where the walls are. That, but right now it's kind of rainy a little bit, so I don't want to get my camera all wet. So, we'll see when I get you back. I'm back, and yes, it's not raining anymore, so I'm going to quickly show you some footage of me pressure washing. I hope y'all enjoy. Well, here it comes. I'm going to put y'all in the trash can. Y'all can just watch. See, that's a good view. Hope y'all enjoy the video. with. My pressure washer is a DeWalt brand with a Honda GX160 in it. I don't know if you can see that. Get some of this dirt off. Now, it's been a good pressure washer. It's kind of had, it's about 10 years old, maybe a little more. So it's kind of had its little quirks, but still running good for now. I found out if you use True Fuel on it, they tend to last longer. So anyway, that's all I wanted to do. I just wanted to, I know I was going to probably get questions on what kind of pressure washer I got. And one last thing before I let you go, it is 3000 PSI. But that's like a 10-year-old model. Nowadays, you probably get one with like four. So anyway, I'm going to leave it at that. Peace. Review guy out again.